I did gel polish and I love this color. I love how glittery and shiny it is. It is like this bluish purple, and the shade is by Nail Addict and it's called Endless Night. And yeah, I love how it looks. It's so pretty. Maybe you can see it if I go in the light more, but like, look how pretty that is. It is stunning. It's supposed to be like 90 degrees today and all this week. Such a beautiful day out though. Like, it's stunning out. Gorgeous, gorgeous day for a nice swim. Just a beautiful day. This is the stuff I have to protect my lips. It's Copper Tone Sport with SPF 50. So that is what I have. And I just applied my sunscreen as well, which is the Neutrogena Beach Defense, and it smells really good.
Unicorns and ice cream, badass shopper of pink, showstopper. Woof, 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 woof. Let us go crazy in this crazy world. Let me take your hand.
Ready for my cold sores to heal. They're getting a lot better, but I swear it takes like a week for them to go away. But you know, I'll have to get some Valtrex prescription for next time, because having three at the same time really sucks. I'm going to tell you all the conditions I have. I'm not perfect. This is me, but I have anxiety and depression, which I treat with medication. I have acne. I have cold sores, which is herpes simplex 1 virus. I also have hidradenitis suppurativa, which is a auto-inflammatory condition. But we all have flaws and nobody is perfect, and that's just who I am. I also have stretch marks, but they don't bother me at all because I call them my mama stripes or my tiger stripes, because they let me know that my body grew a baby for 9 months. And I'm so proud of that. And my body went through so many changes to get her here. And I'm glad to have my stretch marks.